Inside the cube was a really kind of an immersive experience.
That 3D sound was more than what I expected. So having something like this allows me to just have that video and that audio experience.
You don't really consider audio when you're looking at vlogs, but the good vlogs have good audio.
I didn't feel the headphones in my ears. Being able to replay those memories, I think it makes it a really valuable thing.
So I think it's a great product even for the common consumer.